did you know these were Roger Ebert's dying words? Did you know these were Roger Ebert's dying words? It's all an elaborate hoax. It's all an elaborate hoax. You looked ever peaceful, you looked ever young, accepting his moment that soon would be done. He wrote in a note that he passed to his wife as he felt himself shedding the skin of this life. It said, there is a vastness that can't be contained or described as a thought in the flesh of our brain. It's everything, everywhere, future and past, dissolving together in eternal flash. To say that he loved her so much, his hand seemed to pass through whatever it touched, and the credits that rolled listed all of God's names as images floated away from their frames, from their frames. Did you know these were Roger Ebert's dying words? Did you know these were Roger Ebert's dying words? It's all an elaborate hoax. It's all